So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. The action has already started. Now a chance to break.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
And he's shown him a clean... real chance! There it is! Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Pamplona, go ahead. One goal to the good. Forward it goes. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Adrian. Here comes the corner. Keeper has beaten it away.
Girona have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to... Going for goal! He's pulled off a fine save!
Well, as Tesco beat it, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Duani. Adrian. Oh, really good feet from him. Plays it back. Stuani. Chance to break. That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. Gets it back. And it's Stuani. Lobs it in gently. Cuts it out. Now it's Stuani. Gets on the end of it. And the finish! Get it forward quickly. That's a promising ball. Oh, that is asking for trouble. He's one on one. Has a goal. And yes, it's there. A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So that's two now without reply. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Strong punch. Struck first time. Disappointing finish in the end.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Repelled. He spotted the run and played him through. Timely intervention. He's come loose. Oh, terrible pass. Got a sight of goal here. He's gone for it! And quickness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Girona put themselves back into contention.
It was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up. Adrian. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Done very well to intervene. Right through the middle. Oh, good interception. And there's the end of the first half. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals. And I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Pamplona leading by one in a finely poised game. It is intriguing to watch and could easily go either way. And we are already promptly back on the way. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand. Oh, real danger here! Adrian. Oh, real! That's a hit! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
In with the challenge. Out to the right. Gets into some space. Shapes to shoot! And for a moment, time stood still.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective. Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Hoists it forward. It's a decent ball.
Girona are definitely going about this the right way.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
And it's played forward. Stuani. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball through needs to be good here. It's come through. Oh, he's brought him down, and it is a penalty. Pamplona presented with a golden opportunity here to further improve their position of comfort. He was just never going to miss.
Yeah, and he smashed it right down the middle. It was just as well the keeper didn't hold his position. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Pamplona, two up and into a position of real strength.
Well, everything is going to plan, Peter. A day for a regular managerial heartbeat, at least for one.
Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Well positioned to make that interception. Stuani. As he picked him out, cut out in the nick of time. Into the middle, and a header!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Good interception. Hoists it forward. Good challenge. He just stood firm. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Gets the better of his man. Oh, that had to be more accurate. And it's played forward. And now the breakaway. Cuts it out. And that is that. Manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
At hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Jim Beglin for joining us.